Hi guys, my name is Ferdy, and in this video I want to talk about 7 free tools that you can help know that can help you to create a beautiful WordPress website. I'm trying to do this without any cutting and editing. I'm just gonna do it. The first one, 7 free things that can help you to create a beautiful WordPress website. The first one is ServerPress. ServerPress is a tool that will enable you to create a website on your own computer or on your Mac. It is free. You can get it at serverpress.com and you can get the free version. And with the free version, you can create up to 3 websites on your computer for free. So if you don't want to have web hosting yet, you just want to see if making websites is something for you, or you want to just play along, make a website without spending any money, just for fun, then you can use ServerPress. The second one is OceanWP. If you use WordPress, you need a theme. You can have premium themes that cost money, or you can use free themes. And I think the best free theme is OceanWP. It contains a lot of extras within the theme itself, so you don't need to have a lot of extra plugins if you want to add different stuff to your website. And I like that. So you can use it for free. And if you have a theme, you need to have a great page builder. And I happen to know a free page builder called Elementor, which is the 3rd free tool. Elementor is by far the best free page builder in the world. And I've seen Guardians of the Galaxy, and I've not seen something great as a page builder called Elementor. So I think it's the best page builder in the universe. This was a really bad joke, but I will just continue and go on. Elementor is a free page builder that will enable you to create a beautiful website. And if you want to know more about it, I have a lot of tutorials. By the way, I have tutorials about all the steps, about ServerPress, about making backups, about transferring websites, and about OceanWP, about Elementor. About the most tools, I have tutorials. So Elementor, you can create beautiful websites. There's also a pro version, but even with the free version, you can create beautiful websites. If you want to give your website a professional look, you need professional images, and you can buy those through iStock. But there are also a few websites that enable you to get free images, and you don't need to give credit to anyone. You can just search for the image, get it, and use it without any permission or complicated stuff. So that is pexels.com, pixabay.com, and unsplash.com. You can find beautiful images. Use them in your website. Use Elementor to place them, to use blend modes to do all kinds of great stuff. You can even use Photoshop to enhance them. So that's what you can do. Use free images. The 5th one is plugins. Plugins enable you to do special things within your website. For instance, a plugin that helps you to clone your page instead of creating the exact same page over and over again. Or a plugin that helps you to export your website to a different domain. Or a plugin that creates a beautiful slider for you. Or a plugin that enables you to create beautiful opt-in pages that will help you to get more email addresses from people. So plugins are great, and I have a video about the best plugins you can get for free for WordPress. You can click on it in the link in the description. So let's continue with 6. Facebook. Use Facebook groups like the OceanWP Facebook group, the Elementor Facebook group. Maybe there's even a ServerPress Facebook group, and then you can ask questions if you're stuck. You say, hey, I'm getting stuck at this and this and this point. And then people react, then you need to do this and this and this, and then you can follow along. So that's the great thing about Facebook groups. Yes, okay, the 7th one, really important. Watch videos of Ferdy Korpershoek. Watch videos of Ferdy Korpershoek on YouTube about WordPress. And of course, there are other great people, Daryl Wilson, Tyler Moore, Adam Pelsler, is that his name? WP Crafter. There are a lot of great instructors. Everyone is different. Daryl is great. Yeah, there are a lot of great ones, and I think I'm also great in a different way. I may be a little bit more simplistic in how I teach. So everyone has their own teaching style, and maybe you like mine, maybe you like someone else. But use YouTube to search for things you want to learn about WordPress, and that will help you. So I hope those 7 tools help you a lot. Like this video if you like it. Subscribe for more upcoming videos, and I can tell you there are coming a lot of videos, and I can tell you because I know, and I know because I'm deciding what I'm uploading. So have a great day, have a great life, make beautiful websites, and that's it. Bye bye.